Miles Melanson, and today I'll be teaching you the basic steps of a throwing technique for the shot put. It's my athlete Spessa. He's going to demonstrate, and I'll critique his effort.
All right. First thing, you're in the ring. You center yourself with the right foot pointing at a 45 degree angle. Left foot is turned all the way facing the back. Bend on this right leg. You have the shot in your hand right here. You take your left arm and bring it back, keeping your whole body torqued. And then you get in this position, and then you start the motion with your hips first. Okay? Hips first, then push right here with your hips coming forward, throwing towards the trees. So right here, then throw this arm up, and then switch hands, and then just step forward. Okay? Give it a try. Yeah. Let's do it without the shot, just to get a feel, and then we'll throw one away. Okay. Not bad on the turn, but you want a wider base. Right here, you want to get more near this hole right in the middle. You don't want to be all cramped right here. So get right here in a wider base, like this, 45, you know, all the way, and then turn your whole body like this, like you're facing someone. Okay, good. All right, let's try with a shot. Not bad first try. Concentrate more next time. Concentrate more when you're right here of just pushing your hip forward. If you did kind of like this, you kind of turned. But you did like that, you fell on your left. So kind of work on pushing this up right here and staying on this toe right here, on this right toe. And then you rotate this to where your whole body's back, so you have more power.
That was the basic steps for a stand throw. Miles Melanson. Today I'll be demonstrating the two different ways to throw a soccer ball in play. Basically, this is the out of bounds right here that I'm in. You have the line. Both feet have to be on the ground. So what you're going to do is you need to throw like this, with both feet on the ground, or you can take a step, but your back foot has to also be on the ground. Now, no, you can't throw this way. Can't throw like that, that's the end of the day. So it's gonna look like this. This way, the step, and then half this way. Right here. Let's try. No. No, you can't go, you gotta go over the head like this. You can't go on the sides or the bottom. Okay? That's good, let's try. Yeah.
anything that can help me. Alright, basically, I'm gonna hold the ball on the sides right here. And all you're gonna do is step and then throw your thumbs down. Step with your thumbs down right from your chest. Down. Let's try it.
That's the basics of a step pass basketball.